Hey, this is Ellen, and we're gonna do a fun challenge. We're going to start a descent into hell at 200 corruption. So, if you don't know, I did ask for this, and there's a challenge named after me. I'm very flattered, which I did not manage to finish yet. But there is also a normal mode version of that challenge. It's just called Descend into Hell, and it has a pretty nice corruption scaling. Some original complaints was that it's sort of hard to start with 200 corruption since most of the challenges offloaded in the first stages. Most of the challenge really surviving the first seconds of the game. Man, what if we just combine both, right? Let's do a descent into hell with 200 corruption and see how it goes. Okay, we're off to a good start, I think. Nice. Nice. Now, I really would like a beef statue. But otherwise, this is a pretty good start for 200 corruption descent into hell. I think I'm recording, right? I hope so, otherwise I'm talking to no one. I don't actually like the setup. I think the fights are much more important than the chess. So, I don't know why I went this way. Oh my god, especially with this. This was an unfortunate first item. Do I even want it? No. Oh, that's unfortunate. Wow, oh my God. Oh my God. Oh, we're sort of fucked. Nice. We have any chance at surviving what comes next? That is the question, isn't it? Oh my God. Oh, that was crazy. I should have taken the damage mitigation. Oh my God, no, 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 no. Nice. This was fun. And 256 corruption already. Not gonna lie, this is pretty crazy. I want this chest. Sure, but I hope I get a fight here. Oh no, this is bad. Oof. Oh, this is awesome. I think I'm gonna take Thorns. Might be a winning move. Old coin. Sure, it's really not ideal, but whatever. I feel like I'm taking some terrible decisions here with regards to the echo. But it's all good, it's all right. Just think this for fun. 300 corruption. Sick. Should have taken before, but I don't want to risk this being a chest. Finally. Oh. I could use Void Soul right now. This is so bad. This item is terrible. I almost feel like taking this firing just to take out of the pool, but then it will show up forever. I think we're doing good. Oh, sick. Sure, why not? Let's have some fun. This is a terrible idea. I don't think it's a good thing to do, but sure, I mean, why not, right? Oh my god, sort of meet us. Come on. Nice, finally the turtle. That was sick. How's our chicken looking? Set of week, I should be going the straight direction just to fill it up. This is good in this mode. You, however, are not. You're dangerous. Play once accumulation or marathon? Let's take accumulation. Don't forget it's a good time. It's a party. Tell me all the things you ought to do. Things you want are okay, I want the time one so I can kill more things. I hope this is an elite or it's a chest. Hold still now while I cherish the ground. The lies between us are overreaching. And I think I'm in love with the distance. When you go to sleep, I don't think that does much. I just really want to take it out of the pool. This is, oh my god, I don't have any reroll. Oh, this is painful. Oh, if only I had saved variety rerolls. This is why I always say variety reroll, kids. That's sad. Oh, that's so sad. That's okay. Oh, this is nice. Nope. Let's take this. Let's take this. Okay, nice. Oh my god, I'm leveling so fast, I'm accidentally clicking. Sure, why not? Did it, my max thorns. Wait, did I buy that rare to reroll? Oh my god, I didn't. I'm such an idiot. Oh, I shouldn't have bought the rare to reroll in the shop. But it's okay. We're gonna find a new shop. Would be nice to have a corrupted core by now. Not very important, just you know. And we don't have that much gold. I thought we would have a little bit more by now. All these monsters kill stages, and like they're just bad for us right now because we're gonna kill them very fast compared to a timed stage, which just means we're not gonna get that much experience. See, 18 seconds. Nice. Oh yeah, that's what I'm talking about. I don't want blood transmutation. It's good, but I'm not entirely confident on it. How safe I'm gonna be in the next stage. Just looking at the way that the enemy damage is scaling. This has a high rate of showing up and I would martyr, not thorn firework. So I'm not gonna take this right now so I can reroll it to martyr. I mean, assuming it will happen, right? That's nice. Oh yeah, nice kill. Well, shouldn't mess more on pickup range. And I can sort of neglected it. Yeah, I definitely neglected it. Like, I think 30 range would be nice by now. Yeah, we're gonna have. Should have taken this route. Those two nodes would be nice. Better than a chest because I would have better echo for the shop. And we're at like 500. Oh my god, 550 corruption. was fun. This was a car that made tainted card show up more, not less. Just like I'm gonna take this just to get rid of it from the pool. Now I think we're gonna get a corrupted car in the next shop, but not make much use of it. And then the mini-boss in the third zone is gonna be probably a bit hard if we don't find a shop before it. So that's... I think that's going to be the challenge aspect of this run. I'm actually terrified of the split. I mean, when they all split together, I think I'm gonna. I mean, I'm not sure how things are gonna scale. I might need a Phoenix Totem for that. Oh, come on, YouTube. I'm actually not concerned with getting knife to level 9, to be honest. I think damage is pretty decent. And we'll see. Nice. Oh, double nice. Wow, are we really not gonna find a... Wow. No corrupted blood. I'm in corrupted car, sorry. Oh, that's nasty. $600. Okay. sort of wish the moisture density here was a bit higher, because it's funny, I'm losing some, missing some dash gains from throwing knife, because, you know, sword ring is OP, cleaver is good, so they're killing him. Things should be aiming upwards. How much damage are we even doing? 4 billion. Wonder if it's even possible to get out of bounds in a rock mode with how fast I'm moving. I don't think it is, but it'll be funny. Nice. Too bad we didn't get the damage one. I don't think it will make much of a difference. can let you, baby, my girl. Of my, or aside from, I'm just doing this. Oh, sure. I'll take you. Stop at 50 defense, and then afterwards it's just gonna dump in damage, I guess. I think I have enough health, kind of not as much as I want actually, but sure. I have so, I don't know, my health was so low this run. All we did get was the last sword. We skipped Curse Belt, right? Yeah. I think we're good. We're not gonna get much mileage out of the stages now. I'm sort of hoping for a shop, but you know. Am I safe? I just stay still. Let's test. I think so. No, actually, I'm not enjoying the damage I'm taking, so. Sort of sad we didn't get the damage food, that would be nice. That would probably be capped by now. I think the damage food takes a little bit longer than the health food to cap. Like, if I stay still, I'm gonna be taking some damage, I think. Yeah! Yeah, I'm not staying still. That was scary. Please be a shop. Oh no. I'm pretty sure that I have elites disabled from question marks removed. So I was hoping for that as well. There are only a few there's only a few artifacts left. Because I don't think that's a good soul shop item to have, since you can have, I think, 55% chance of dropping an artifact from late stages. So it's good to have that on the check marks. many foods have we eaten? Almost 4,000. Okay. You only get one final shot. Oh, this is scary. But we did it. We killed him so fast. Sure, why not? That's a corruption. 700. Now you show up. Look at this damage I'm taking, holy crap. Oh my god, this is painful. Oh, this is scary. Seems so, but I can die so fast. At least I think the final boss will be a very, very fast encounter. I don't want any of this. That's funny. Sure, why not? Wow, this is amazing. We're gonna get everything except for a corrupted core. Well, none of this matters right now. Let's just finish the thing. Oh, 800 corruption. And there we go, that was fun. Too bad we only got to have the fun stuff at the end. Look at how much damage sword rank does. Like, throwing knife was our main weapon, right? But sword rank still did most of the damage. I think sword rank is the best weapon in the game. Like, if I would just rank them, I would say the S plus tier is sword rank, and the S tier would be crossbow and katana, obviously. And I think I would put throwing knife there as well. And I like cleaver in general. That's a personal preference. I think cleavers are often underrated, and I think it was important for us early on in the game, especially because of the because cleaver scales with everything, right? It scales very well with projectile size, it scales very well with projectile speed, it scales exceptionally well with projectile with plus projectiles. So even in stable, it sort of covers you, not as much as right now in the nightly, where it sort of creates an over, but back to where it used to be, I think. What else? And Thorn is just there for the defensive layer. No, we did end up with such little attack speed that it didn't matter much. Yes, it did a lot of damage, so there is that. Like, it did a surprising amount of damage. So, Thorn is, I think, the weapon with the highest weapon, highest damage potential in the game. So, if we're just, enemies are just bashing against you at first like this, and you can't avoid it, I think it's a good weapon. I think those are the four best choices I could have gone with. Cleaver is obviously, like, doesn't do much in the late game, but I think it put out a lot of weight in the early game. Anyway, yeah. So thank you for watching. Sorry for my voice, it's a little bit hoarse. But yeah, thank you.